All right, well, let's continue Elden Ring. The game crashed last time I played it. So, it'll be fine. I'm somewhere in Caelid. I accidentally went into, like, a PvP thing, and then, it crashed on me. I have my runes, so, okay, that's fine. All right. Well, there's going to be adventures in Caelid today, as much as I don't want it to be. So the DLC is just a couple of days away, and the reviews are coming out for it, and it seems to be universally acclaimed. So, looking forward to it. We shall see in a couple of days. So I got a couple of days to get up to speed. It's also been a couple of days since I last touched this, so let's see. Oh boy, Caelid. What a fun area. Alright, I mean, there should be stuff to do here. Out. Sit for a minute. It is really cold in Melbourne right now, so, and, you know, probably not that cold if you experience a true winter, but for me, it is quite cold. Is that a rune bear? That is a rune bear, isn't it? I'm going to ignore you. Ugh, frame rate, what is going on? As much as I'd like to ignore you, you're being a pain. At least I have room to maneuver this time. Seems to be a bit of frame rate dip. Not my computer, from what I've heard. It's just, ugh, the anti-cheat. It's weird. It doesn't do it all the time. There are times where it'll be perfectly fine and not really do anything. And then there are times where it's kind of like this. Oops. Yeah, skip frames. Skip frames. That's fine. Go aggressive. Never mind. Ah, almost had it. Stupid rune bear. Now my runes are probably going to be in an annoying spot. Okay, that's not too bad. Okay, let's get a shot off. Amplified slicer, let's go. Ah, should have just rolled in. Oh, come on. Ugh. It didn't behave the way I thought it would. Setting up. Wants to be aggressive? Let's be aggressive. Dude, double slam. Relying on it, like, just not doing what it's doing. Oh shit, magic, magic, magic! Shit, I was out of magic. Oh, these rune bears are so annoying. At least it's not gonna take away my runes. Like, I can recover them, it's fine. I wasn't trying to do that. Oh, for fuck's sake. try again. You know what? Just so I don't run out midway. There we go. No time for heal. Just stay on him. Ugh. Okay. Are we good? Or is there like a surprise second one? Okay. Yeah, that's death if I go down there. I'd like to say that was worth it, but I don't think it was. Okay. So yeah, I mean, I'm gonna be exploring Caelid as much as I don't want to. Where should I go from? I don't think I've looked into any of these ruins, so maybe it's probably best to go from here. Oh, right, these things. Ugh. Test the strength, just seeing how strong I am. Okay, I'm going down there. Oh, shit. Thank God. Okay. Fuck's sake. See ya. Dude, these frame rate dips because of the anti-cheat is like killing me. Caleb. There's another one up there. That is not good news. Okay, I'm gonna have to chip them off one by one. The problem's not damage, it's health. But I suppose you don't need health if you don't get hit. Yeah, I think the thing that I just don't like about this area, it's not that the enemies are extra hard or whatever, it's just because they look freaky and they're hard. I'm getting my runes. See you later. Are you kidding? What's that? You're stuck? Oh my god, these things are so annoying. My spells have a wind up enough that I can't dodge. Maybe pebbles probably better. It depends how much of a wind up pebble has. I have to take this a little more seriously. And not do fashion souls. Okay. That's cool. Well, why does it seem to not... Okay, I'm going slice up. Ugh. I think I need to stop being so passive and trying to do this from a range. They just get up in my face that I can't, like, charge spells. There we go. I hate Caleb. Ugh. There's one more. I just needed to take it out, and that was it. This is not good. Fuck off! Okay, it's one. To go through this whole process again. My runes are somewhere here. I'm going to try and not tunnel vision them. I can see them over there. Okay, that did a lot of damage. I mean, it looks like there's not a whole lot of difference between Pebble and Shard in terms of cast time. Give me my runes! Thank you. Okay, I didn't activate it. This had better not be a boss. Okay, it's not. Meh. Really? It missed. Oh, you really? I can't believe that missed. I was counting on it to like charge at me. I mean, at least my runes should be nearby. I have to go through this again. Oh, no. Got it. Here they are. Alright, I'm leaving here. I guess I'm going to the other ruins. Okay. Okay. Noted. I'm getting away from here. Oh no, they chase for a while. Go. How much damage do I do to this thing out of curiosity? Okay, not nearly enough for this to be worth it. I'm going to assume this is going to be like a close range thing. Yep. Assume I was right. Absolutely not doing a 2v1 here. Oh, good. This game. And it's like, throw the player into a 2v1 in a small arena. This is why you regret that you went like a caster. I gotta go back in there. There's a doorway. Let's see up. Okay, let's go. Ah, come on! Both of them turned on me! Damn it. I think I accidentally swiped and hit both of them. That might be why. One of the things I'm going to do with my runes now is dump a bit more into health. But, I don't know. It's just one of these things that I can get over the health problem. Hey, get off the horse. No, 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 no. Okay. Free buff. Excuse me. Oh my god, it keeps going! I've lost my meat shield. Ugh. If I can get it down to a 1v1, it'll be fair. Stop, stop. Oh, come on. Okay, there we go. Replenish.
Okay.
Ugh, gotcha. Oh my god, what is that? I don't think I've ever seen that before. Well, that's probably all there is for here. I need to keep up the combat. I think I've been to that fort on the hill. I'm entirely sure. Yeah, that leads to that tunnel. Go. Ow. That's the thing that's calling out. I see it. Problem solved for the most part. around the corner. Okay, let's not do that. It hits it. All I'm concerned about is that it actually hits it. I'll take advantage of the fact that I have buffed magic. Footsteps. Oh, shit. Jeez, that was close. Convene the Festival of War. Honor General Radahn with a warrior's glory. It's in your hands, Sir Jaren. Interesting. What is it? Oh, this took me like right in front of. Yeah, okay, but I don't really want to be here. I'm gonna taken in the mission from this. I have some runes. Should be upgrading my, well, the weapon that's going to replace the one that I got.
What is it? Still milling about? The map indicates where the gate will lead you to Garak.
Yeah, I need to do that too.
No. I need to do better than this. This will never kill a god. Oh, it's you. Don't pay me any mind. It's not important. Just lay out your arms.
Where is that? Requires 60 int. I mean, that's fine. I'll just keep upgrading it. That's it. And this requires how much faith? Not golden order. Is it golden order seal? Hang on. Which one did I need? Give me a sec. That is too. Okay. That's fine. That actually didn't spend nearly as many runes as I thought it would. Level up isn't for a while. Alright, I'm gonna go from, I guess from here. Sky talk. Set. So apparently, oh, there she is. I was like, where is she?
You, please, I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers.
Does pique my interest. There's also appears to be an Everjail on that hill. Oh no, it's those things. Not the dogs, those things that eat you up. Oh boy. This might be a bad choice. Ooh, this is a bad choice. I'm not in oh wait, no, it blocks me. Okay. Well, this is bad news. I don't think I can ride Torrent down here. You cannot. So... Ugh, this is horrible. It's obligatory to this, like, series that there's an area where you're just gonna be suffering. Okay, hang on. Inventory, we need to counteract this right now. Okay. I know, this is insane how quickly it... It kind of starts taking effect. Hang on. Something I can do to remove. Oh, there we go. Aha! Okay. That thing has got to be fake. Shit. Move, move, move. It's building up. I gotta move. Should be okay. Ooh. Nope. The thing is, I can't tell if one of those things are alive. Yeah, why is it always a trap exactly? Yeah, but like, hang on. Should be okay. We have the cure. Who's sniping me? Up there. Camera, please stop trying to lock. But I'm not poisoned. I have my last healing flask. Have this eerie feeling like one of them is going to come to life. A boss ahead, and I don't have heals. I have zero heal. This is where I came from, so. Okay, well, let's just hope we have enough of a meat shield in this situation. Oh shit, there's multiple. Ugh, got it. I can't believe I did this. Touch and go. Please, get me out of here. That was an interesting little detour. I don't think it's enough to level up, though. I notice. I'm gonna get intelligence to 50. Because I think that's what my... like, that staff that I'm trying to use is at 50 int. And it requires 60, never mind, still a while away. But I'll get int to 50. Oh, we are getting out of here. See you later. The stuff. Oh boy. Apparently I'm still being chased. So I saw something that looked like an Everjail nearby. Unfortunately, I can't check the map right now. There we go. Oh, that. What is that? Well, ignoring that. Remember, this is dragon territory. Oh no, that does nothing. Mind me. Just passing through. There's a minor Erd tree. There's definitely something to fight up there. Hey, Nikto, how's it going? No? Oh no, there it is. Okay. Alright, open up. Terra Magica. Phalanx. Shit! Ugh, too close. Ugh. Sorry, I didn't have many runes. Preparing for the birthday boy? Oh. Someone's birthday. Oh, crap. That was a waste. Shit. I didn't think it was going to do one more attack. I'm not sure if it's easy to fight that on horseback or just dodge without a horse. Get on the horse. I just realized what this is. This is the putrid version. It's 27 there today. Summer's gonna be brutal. I've heard there's a heat wave going on in Europe at the moment. Well, it's gonna be one here tonight. If I'm lucky, it might freeze water. You never know. It depends. 27 humid sucks. 27 dry heat, that's nothing. It's all relative. Terra Magica. buff. I gotta get better at pre-buffing, you know? I get the feeling this might be easier without me on the horse. That seems to go a lot better. At least you can just hang at home, no need to be presentable or anything. Oh, not doing anything for the birthday? I mean, I don't need to be presentable, I'm like in the most comfortable clothing I can be. That's good. I don't really do much on my birthday either. This is where I need to actually move. I'm not sure how you're supposed to dodge that without a horse. Okay, that might work. Wrong one. I guess you just have to believe that you're gonna do it. Hey. Hope it was the right version of Elden Ring. There's only two Elden Ring. There's like the base game, and then there's the DLC, and then there's the one that comes with both. If you got the cheapest one. Oh shit. No! Damn it, that threw me off. Would have told you if I already got it. Yeah, pretty much. I thought I fell to my death. And it definitely goes a lot better on without the horse. I messed up. I forgot about the big swing. It's alright. I didn't have any runes. Everything's okay. But the DLC has already gotten rave reviews. Like the highest rated DLC ever. Yeah, yeah. Not from beta testing, from like journalists have their review copies today, this morning, ahead of the release, so it's like, what, 60-something reviews, and it's 95% in terms of game scores. For context, like, The Witcher 3's DLC got 92. And people have sunk about 50 hours into it, and they feel like they're nowhere near the end. And people are just saying they're getting as lost in the world as they did the first time around, so... Let's say it's going to be good. Camera, what is, whoa. Okay, so, OBS crashed and then Elden Ring crashed. So that's cool. That lag that I experienced in the fight, where my character just suddenly spun around for no reason, that was the game alt-tabbing out to tell me OBS crashed. And then when I tried to tab back in, Elden Ring crashed. Not to put too much blame on something, but dude, just what I've been reading about the anti-cheat in this game being horrible and just causing random crap. I don't know. I'm almost convinced it's got nothing to do with my computer, because my computer is not a bad computer. No, spec-wise, it's pretty good. And I don't have anything like ray tracing on, so I don't know. Alright, anyway. That wasn't cool, but I'll deal with it. Ooh. Oh, that was lucky. Fuck! Ah, oh, the rubble! Ah, the damn rubble. That would have been fine if it wasn't for the rubble. Okay, I mean, I'll get there. I love how I was talking about, you know, the praises that are being sung about the DLC. And here I am, like, just experiencing problems. Ugh. Shit, too early. Ugh, if there's one thing that this game gets me on is just those big swings that they just have like a massive wind up. I'm always impatient with them. Trying not to charge it. I think I should just try and get my int to the point where I'm like using the weapon that I want to use. This rubble. There's no way for me to roll into it and take it out either. It's just like it's there. Stupid big windup. Oh, I'm so bad at predicting the big windup moves. Dude. Every time that move. Ugh, man, I need to relax. I need to not panic dodge early. It's just the wind up is so big. Oh crap. Alright, well I guess we're going in on this one. Okay, I thought I dodged on that, never mind. I should not be having this much trouble with this. I should not be having this much trouble with us. The problem is the two windups are so different! Oh, okay. Uh-oh, that's not good. Ah, that was... I couldn't re-lock on. I'm having one of those days where, like... I'm panic dodging. Need to get this. Careful, I know where I am. I need him to take out as much of the rubble as possible. Oh, what was that? Careful. Oh, that was lucky. Got it. Ah. What do you mean 91,000 runes? Holy crap. Okay, I'm not risking anything. I'm immediately spending that. That was worthwhile. Okay, we're at 50 in. You know, I'm just gonna push it and just get to 60. I might regret this, but jeez. Hey Zonbat, how's it going? that a rune bear? Okay, hang on. I'm going to the round table first. I want to upgrade.
Well, I took you for no matter. Lay out your arms then.
Where's the seal? That's a fall. Oh, it falls under here. Okay. I guess I need a different one.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning?
There's something you should know.
I want to warn you about something. A little while ago, someone started lurking in the wing on the opposite side of the round table.
Oh, this.
And I can hear, from all the way over there, the howling and wailing of spirits in fear of a curse. I can even hear the repulsive, twisted malice in itself. A plethora of spirits in an unceasing cacophony. I can't even imagine. How much suffering, inflicted to who knows how many souls. Not even the grafting caused anything like this to happen. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but please.
I think I know what this is. Hang on, give me a sec. I'm just looking up. Yeah, so it is 60 int that I need to get that staff usable. Okay. I think I should just keep going to fight things. Hold on. Maybe not yet, not that. How much do I need to level up? I think I'm... Okay, it's like just under 10,000. I gotta go see the Beastmaster dude. Okay. The other thing I don't want to do, because last time I did Radahn, like fairly early, and then apparently there was stuff that you could do in the capital. That kind of had quests, and I locked myself out of it. Well, not locked out, but couldn't do them because Radahn was gone. So I'm going to try and explore a bit more before doing Radahn. And it's probably for the best anyway, because I'm not going to cheese the fight like last time. I'll try and do it. As funny as that was, it's not going to be funny a second time. Oh, there's a... Santa Claus shop. What was the other thing I got? Hang on. But I got a new wondrous physic thing. Enhances charge attacks for a mixed time. That's not bad. Yeah, okay. That sounds like it would go well with what I'm doing.
Well, it's been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth?
Hidden cave, gateway, yeah. I'm good.
Have a safe journey.
If I want to find out where stuff is that I've missed, I can just look up the map. Okay, these things aren't so bad. It's the birds that are horrible. That goat... Oh, no, the goat... Okay, no. Goat. Why? I mean you no harm. Why is this goat angry at me? Uh-oh. All the goats are turning on me. Why? I thought you had to attack the goats for that to happen. I remember reading that if you murder a goat, all the goats become aggressive on you, but I haven't done that! Wow, they're not giving up. Okay. It's cool. Or is this just because I attacked the dog? Well... Oh no, they get angry if I attack the dog. Okay, well you just jumped into that one! It wasn't my fault. Okay, well now... The ship has sailed. Oh man, the way it stretches out its neck. It's a good place to get experience, though. Doggo, please. Okay. Is that enough? Tis indeed. All right. Give me a sec. Just adding a couple of phrases to auto mod. Twitch has been very plagued with bots lately. I'm just like minimizing by adding the sentence they keep putting. Okay. Now that that's done, I'm going over here. I think if I just keep taking fights in Caelid, like, it should let me get my int to 60. Oh, right. How am I gonna deal with this? I mean, I bet I could probably take it. They know what I block and adapt. I mean, they do. It's like, it's always a cat and mouse game. But at the very least, in the short term, it helps. I think I'm a little too far back here. Oh no, it's instant. Instant death. It's alright, it's only 230 runes. It's alright, it's like a rite of passage. Imagine actually requiring moderation duties. I got the feeling Slice is going to be much better here. Despite, you know, being a mage, sometimes you just have to melee. Oh, come on. It didn't let me get through. Okay, that's nice. Sorry, Torrent. Guess I may as well. Alright, let it get me. What do you mean? Oh my god. I'm curious if, like, the horse is just a liability and I should only just use it to run. And I need to get ahead of it with the fire. Yeah, no, that's cool. Instant death. I tried to be a little more gutsy. Alright, it was only 200 runes. Oh my god, that range. It goes across the whole bridge. This is where the problem lies. It's like, on the one hand, without the horse, better maneuverability. On the other hand, if that thing breathes fire, it engulfs half the bridge. Yeah, I mean, it's almost to the point where the summon isn't even worth it. Oh, come on, man. I can't even survive 2 seconds. I know, like, this is my own doing for not going into health at all. Maybe I'm too weak for this. I have the damage. I know I have the damage. When I say weak, I mean, like, you know, no health. It seemed to go better when I was doing this. Already? Really? What? No. Oh, I see. I remember this annoying dialogue. Oh, okay, we're fine. What? Gotta wait for it to do the fire thing. There we go. Go. I didn't go quick enough. I think this is the way I gotta do it. I would imagine this kill is gonna be worth at least a level up, so it's worth it, given I don't have runes anyway. What? Oh, come on. I tried to dodge the spin and it still span into me. Whoa. That was a little awkward. Pretty lucky with the move so far. Oh, come on! I was under it! I should have kept moving. I thought I was safe. I should not assume that I'm ever safe. That was my bad. I messed up. Curiosity. This might be better. What is with the aim? Shit, this might get me. Me back far enough. What? How? How did that spread behind? Must have turned around. Slicer does very little damage, this does more damage, but like... its aim is just so woeful. Oh shit, this can't be good. Okay, Torrent's okay. Oh, come on! That went a little better. Just gotta get better at dodging. Are you kidding? Wow. Sometimes the flames do jank things. Move, 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 move. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, just made it. I'm gonna keep hitting my head against this brick wall until I go through it. I think this is part of the problem, is like the horse doesn't completely heal between rounds. Nope, get back. No way I'm gonna outrun that. God, this has such a ridiculous range. It's kind of stuck there. I don't think I could have made it underneath it in time. Careful. Go, go, go. Move, 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 move. There we go. Ugh. Give me my runes. Okay, before I am stupid enough to consider anything else, I'm going to spend these runes. Very good. How much runes do I have now? Okay, I mean, this also knight cavalry, and there's also the gargoyle. This thing I definitely don't have the health for. Like, I'm not sure I can actually break through here. I can. Yeah, let's just pleasantly ignore that. We're good. I don't think there's any way to cheese this. Like, I think I actually have to fight it. Oh yeah, no, that thing actually cleaves hard enough that it can hit me. Can you just please not be annoying when you lock on? I still have to dodge. This thing is actually still very, very dangerous. Yeah, that, like, holy shit, it goes through the door. I panicked. It's okay. What I need is that other spell that lets me aim in reverse. That's a cool spell. The coward spell. Yeah, no, that's cool. Go through everything, why don't you? Oh shit. So dumb. Just to yell. I don't know, man. The locking sometimes just doesn't do well. Yeah. I don't really have much health left. Okay, go in. Oh, shit. Why am I doing this? Is it because it's just doable? That's why? Because I can? Camera, why? It's so hard to tell when he's about to do that. I would try to dodge it, but timing, not sure of it. Oh, come on, I dodged that! I died right on the side of grace. Where are they? They're here.
Oh.
Nope. Oh my god, that attack is so obnoxious.
Hey, here's a yell that cuts your HP in half.
Less than half. Okay, that didn't hit me that time. Ooh. Hurry up. He's gonna yell. Boost radar, long overdue! Oh my god, are you kidding? And I know it's my own fault for trying to cheese this. I'm aware. Thing. The hell? What's the wrong one? Really? That is just equally as bad for me. You got me! I thought I was backed. Get a couple of hits in like that. Move. Still hit it. Shit. Oh, I knew the yell was coming. I could see it. Oh, come on. There's just so many of these fights where, like, the answer is just play as a melee character. And I don't mean, like, respec. I mean, like, hey, use the sword spell.
Hey,
fine. Oh, that spell is such a dick. Damn it, I reacted too early. Surprised that got me. Oh, stop. Yeah, it one shots the summon. Myself. Ah, damn it. I guess I should have dodged sideways. I mean, the summon is just there as a distraction. It's not really intended to let me win. Cool. I'm gonna have a couple more attempts. This is not my game, yo. Dear. Wait, where's my runes? Ah, they're right here. There we go. That's a better start. Ah, nearly. Oh, that was mid-animation. What? Oh my god. I wonder how many people get baited into trying to beat the boss this way. Okay, I just wanted to see how many I could get away with. I could get away with potentially 3. Okay. If I don't charge the last one as much, I could get away with it. Fine. Ah, that's stupid, y'all.
Y'all.
At least I'm getting better at predicting the L. Can't see it. Okay, there we go. Ah, I was rolling into it. I knew that was coming. Hurry up. Oh. You bastard, I rolled. Okay, come on. There we go. Phased. I'm probably gonna pay for it. Okay, we're nearly at the 60 ints required. Oh boy. Okay. I don't want to do this with all that on me. So let's go here and let's get the map. I'll come back when I'm not, I don't know, like that close to a level up again. Okay, the map is there. Oh no, it's Scarlet Rot. It's okay, I'm on horseback. It doesn't count as me moving. It should wear off. We have Caelid. There's also there's a town here, so there's a bunch to do.
Fine.
I'm fine for now. Get some XP. Ooh, wait a minute. If I remember correctly, there's one of the... There's a an invasion here. Somewhere. So I need to be careful. Somewhere here. Yep, it's here. Okay, careful. Cast. Where is it? There. Oh god. Yeah, that's great, man, but like, you know. Wait, I can call Tyrant again. Oh, these things are everywhere. Why can I ride on? Oh, I see. Keep at it, ignore his artillery. Oh no, that's better. What was that aim? There we go, get out of here. Yeah, keep these flights up in Caelid. My int will be 60 in no time. Okay, another 5,000 or so. Another 2,000. Okay. More than enough. I guess now that I don't have many runes on me. Oh, this is gonna suck. I guess be prepared. He is right up in my face. Huh? Never mind. I thought he would attack me. He does attack me eventually. But I was holding out. Okay, I'm going here. There's like a town. Next to the crystal tunnel. Why is that battle music? Okay, you know what? Since this is a process, this next part, I'm gonna take an intermission here. So it'll also give me a chance to split the VOD. Since OBS crashed, I have to stitch two together. So I should probably do that sooner rather than later, so then I don't get, like, a huge rendering time on it. So, we're going to continue on Twitch, or wherever you're watching live. But if you're checking this out later as a replay, this is where this VOD's going to end. So, hope you enjoyed. Sorry about the OBS shenanigans. But yeah, if you want to support the channel in the meantime, you can do things like click the like button, subscribe, or watch me play anything else. And yeah, that'll help a lot if you do any of that stuff. So yeah, thanks if you do that, but we'll see you in the next one.